father of a local NFL star rookie retiring at the age of 24. Kettering native Chris Borland, that's who we're talking about, just finished a standout year with the San Francisco 49ers when he announced this week he's retiring because of concerns over head trauma. Borland played for Alter, and his family still calls the Miami Valley home. Maytal Levy has been on this story for you since yesterday. You spoke with his former high school coach yesterday, and tonight we're hearing from his father.
That's right. Jeff Borland tells me he wouldn't let his son play football until he was in high school, a contact sport he didn't want to impact his son's development.
His play on the field had carried over from years and years from the backyard and playing with his older brothers. So some of the things that he did were not normal on the field.
The sixth out of seven siblings, NFL San Francisco 49ers linebacker, used to be the ball boy for his older brothers. Years later, he's playing professional football and tells his parents he wants to give it all up for a healthier lifestyle.
It was a little bit surprising. Didn't know he'd been thinking about it that seriously. It was immediately, though, a relief because of you had a date and time when the physical abuse was going to come to an end. So that was fine by us.
The sports world seems to be geared towards scoreboards and plays rather than the health of players, a concept that Chris Borland's dad knows all too well.
I think most fans see it from the stands or they see it on TV. Is one thing, but when you stand on the sideline of a live practice or a game at the professional level, you find yourself stepping back from the sideline a little bit. It's shocking.
Saying it's almost as if you can feel the pain from the stands, something he didn't want his son to dwell on during game time.
You have to play with abandon. You can't think of that. As soon as you start hesitating or measuring, it does increase the chance, I always believe, of being injured.
Reports show an increasing number of retired NFL players who have suffered concussions developed issues like dementia and depression.
Who's here? It is the parents. And as well as, you know, as much as you'd like them to do well and win the game, you want them to be able to get up and walk off the field at the end.
Jeff Borland also tells me he thinks his son will go back to school and get some sort of graduate's degree. I asked his dad if he thought Chris would come home, and he said he likes the weather in the Bay Area too much.
You know, obviously this was something the family, they talked about as a family a lot. So what did he have to say about, or just kind of advice for other parents facing this with children who play these sports where this is a big consideration?
There is a message that he does have for parents. It's educate yourself, have a discussion, and most importantly, make sure your kids don't play throughout a concussion.
All right, Maytal Levy, thanks so much.